So we just got back from church. And now we're at Norma's Cafe. And
this place is so
cool. I haven't vlogged for the past couple of days because I've been tired.
It's like 50s and 60s.
Yeah, it's actually really cute. Anyway, so I took a break because I was tired and sorry. I'm gonna finish out vlogging.
Christmas is in 2 days, so
yeah,
you gotta finish it out.
Hey guys.
Frosty the Snowman's on. Say hi to the vlog, Mom.
Hi, vlog.
Not vlog, vlog.
Hi, vlog. I have a story time. I was drinking my water and the lady filled it up all the way and I went kind of fast when I was pulling it and it like
spilled. It looks like you peed your pants.
I promise guys, I actually didn't pee my pants this time.
Hey guys, so you know when your brain's like
that's how I feel right now. So I have makeup on already, but like it's kind of crusty. And it's from church this morning and I slept in it, so I need to clean it. What?
You left these on your windowsill.
I know. I don't have that much footage, so I'm gonna do my daily makeup routine because I don't think I've showed you guys that. And I think it'd be fun, you know? So first step, we're gonna go by steps. Put your hair in a bun. Ouch, wait, this hurts kind of, ow. Ow. Here's me in my natural habitat. Hair's not cute. Face, not cute. So let's fix it, guys, because there's a lot of work to be done. First step is foundation. This foundation is from Sephora. It's in the shade White as a Ghost. Just kidding. Claire Light is the shade, but it is as white as a ghost. Then I'm just gonna take my really dirty beauty blender from Real Technique. Real techniques. I don't know. So I'm just gonna take some, put on my cheek.
1 eternity later.
Next, I'm gonna use this Revlon Color Stay, like setting powder. Kind of almost out of it, but I don't care. And then I'm using this Beauty Brands. It's like, it's supposed to be like for contour, but I'm just using it for powder because I lost the other brush. What?
Rude, she took this without asking.
You said I could use it.
Yeah, but I want you to ask.
Hey guys.